Hi everybody, this will be one of the last startups of my grandpa's 1979 Lennox Conservator G12E 82,000 BTU natural draft furnace. It has a carbon monoxide leak, and it's very old. It's 44 years old, so it's going to be replaced soon with a Goodman high efficiency model. So here we go. There's a fan. And this is a downflow unit, so here's the air conditioning coil right there. It's a flex section here.